my mom's sister, and he passed suddenly of a heart attack. And I don't know if anybody out there has had somebody that they've lost or is close to them that they didn't get the chance to say goodbye to. So the only thing I could do, or that I felt I could do, was write a song at the time. It was so sudden and tragic. So this song is called "I'll Breathe for You," written in just kind of tried to channel my aunt's perspective of where she was at. She was over in Southern California when she heard the news, and he was in Vegas back where they were living, and she had to make that drive all the way back before she even kind of knew he had passed. And so kind of a real sad thing, but beautiful song came out of it, and she's doing good now, and she appreciated this, and so I was proud that I could write it for her. The song's called "I'll Breathe for You." Down the mountain, the echo of your name. I drank from the fountain, blood, sweat, tears, and pain. Let the raindrops hit my face. Life shatters once again. Nothing can replace the years that we had with him. So I'll breathe for you. Got a friend in Jesus, got a funny way of showing he cares. Things happen for reasons, they never seem to be quite fair. Come and take me over, Lord, and fill my soul. Fill my soul for me. Come fill this emptiness. I'm on the floor. I'm on my knees. And the band, please take this pain from me. See me cry, and I can't hold you in my arms, and you can't kiss me goodbye. Take this pain from me. Went up the mountain to bid you farewell. They set you free, my love, back to that wishing well. I came down the mountain to the echo. I see you again, 'cause the echo always.